Saturday games are tough, and you know, to be able to have your team rally and see who has the most energy to be able to play in those games and to play in these games and you know, just kind of get through the fatigue aspect of it, and they're tough. And
yeah, absolutely. So I mean, we give up threes on the other end, but I mean, good for us because we can knock down threes as well on offensive side. So every game we're learning new things from different teams, so we just gonna keep building.
You know, I think ultimately at the end of the day, just you know, our players, you know, just made enough key plays to hold on and win the game.